Hey girls and guys, today we're gonna do some more Great League battles. And I'm gonna bring in the lead Primeape with Counter, Night Slash and Close Combat. And I'm gonna bring Abomasnow with Powder Snow, Weather Ball and Energy Ball. And I'm gonna bring Umbreon with Snarl, Last Resort and Fall Play. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. So let's get started with the first battle. And we're gonna start off against Incramble, so that is not so good. I'm gonna switch into my Abomasnow. And I'm gonna take off this Weather Ball. And I think this Incramble is gonna cost my whole team. Okay, he's switching into Ampharos. Okay, not sure why. And we're gonna take off another Weather Ball. Okay, and he let that go. Nice. And we farm it down. And then he comes back in with the Gramble. And I'm going for the Energy Ball. Maybe he don't shield it. Okay, he shields that. And his defense fell. Okay, nice. Yeah, I'm just coming in with Primeape and we can take off a Night Slash. So hopefully my tank take this one out. Maybe it's a close combat, so I'm gonna shield that. Yes, this, so that's nice. And we take out the Gramble, and his last Pokemon is gonna be a Skarmory, so yeah. I'm gonna take off this Fall Play. And I did not a lot, but we got a shield left, so yeah. I think I'm gonna win this. Gonna take off another Fall Play. And we're gonna shield this one up. Okay, it was just a sky attack. And we're gonna take off another Fall Play. And maybe it's enough. Or maybe we need to do one Snarl or something. No, okay, it goes down. So we win that battle. Nice. Because of the Gramble, I thought we're gonna never gonna make it, but okay. So on to the next battle. And we're gonna start off against a Skarmory. I'm just gonna stay in, I'm gonna take off this Night Slash. He let that go. Yeah, I'm just gonna shield this one up. And then maybe we can take off that Night Slash. Yes, we can. And he shield that one up and we don't get the boost. So yeah, he takes us out. And then I'm coming in with my Umbreon. And I'm not gonna shield this sky attack, I think. Yes. And then he switching into Shiftry, so I'm gonna switch into Abomasnow. And I'm just gonna take off that Weather Ball, but he may first. And I'm just gonna let it go. Okay, it was just a Leaf Blade, nice. Gonna take off this Energy Ball, and if you don't shield that, it goes down, I think. Okay, he shields that up. And I'm gonna shield this one. Okay, there was a Fall Play, so that's nice. And I'm gonna take off. Oh, he made first again, so yeah, a little bit too late. That was Justin Leafblade. Okay, and then probably he comes back in with Skarmory. Okay, and we take each other out. And I'm gonna take off this Volplay. I'm not sure how much damage the Last Resort does, so we're gonna throw that right now. A little bit better, I guess. And maybe it's an Earthquake. No, it's a Frenzy Plant, so we can handle one of that. And we're going for the Last Resort. And I don't think it's enough to take it out. It is nice, so we win that one too. And then we're gonna start off against the Heatmore. And I'm gonna take off this Night Slash. Okay, he shields that up. Yeah, maybe it's just a power punch, but we're gonna shield it. Yes, power punch, so yeah. I'm gonna take off another Night Slash. Okay, and he let that go, and we got the attack rose, so these counters are doing a lot of damage right now, and we can take off another Night Slash, so that's nice. And if we don't shield this, take us out. Okay, and we go down, and then coming in with my Umbreon, and he switching into his Abomasnow, so I'm gonna switch into my Abomasnow too. I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, it was a weather ball, and we're gonna throw also a weather ball. And I'm gonna shield this one up right now, and then hopefully we can throw another weather ball before he does. Yes, so we're gonna take out this Abomasnow. And then he got the Empoleon on the back, and he's gonna take off an Hydro Cannon, I think. Or a Drill Pack, maybe. Okay, and it's not enough to take us out, but yeah. We got Umbreon to handle this, and I'm just gonna throw the Volplay just for the fun. And that will take out the Empoleon, so that's a win. Nice. And if we win those other two battles, we got 1000 wins in the Great League, so that's also nice. But probably I'm gonna lose someone, right? We gotta start off against a Skarmory again. So I'm just gonna stay in like last battle. I'm gonna take off this Night Slash. Hopefully we get the boost. Nope. And we're gonna shield this. And we're gonna take off another Night Slash. That one up, and we don't get the boost, and then we're coming in with Umbreon, and I don't need to shield this, and we're just gonna farm down this Skarmory, and he's gonna throw another Sky Attack. I don't really care. And he's switching into Clefable, so that's not so good. gonna take off another last resort. I'm not sure why I did the foul play right, but okay. I'm gonna take off this last resort and he let that one go. And then we got the a bomb of snow in the back, but these charms are doing a lot of damage. And I'm gonna take off this weather ball. And he shields that up, of course. I need to shield this one. That was a major mash, so it was super effective. I'm gonna farm it down and then he comes in with the Skarmory, so we're going right for this weather ball because we don't want to see a sky attack. Yeah, maybe it was not really needed, but okay. And then he comes in with a Azumarill, so we're going to throw this energy ball. And it did a lot of damage. And yeah, he's gonna take us out right now, so maybe if we didn't use the energy ball on the Skarmory, we got this one, but okay. So, on to the last battle. Okay, and we're gonna start against a Azumarill, so that's not so good. I'm gonna switch into my Abomasnow and we're gonna charge up to the energy ball. I'm just gonna shield this. Okay, he stays in, so I'm gonna throw this weather ball. Okay, and he let that go, so I'm gonna throw the energy ball right now. And he let that one go, so that's nice. We take out the Azumarill. And then he comes in with his Meganium, so that's also nice because these ice moves are super duper effective. So we're just gonna stay in. And it's probably just a frenzy plant, so I'm gonna let that go. And then I'm gonna take off another weather ball. And he also shields that. And we can take off another weather ball before he throws the frenzy plant. And that takes out the Meganium. And then he got an Altaria in the back, and we almost take that one out. And now I'm just going with my Primeape to do a little bit of damage. And he let that go because he got no shields left. And I'm not gonna shield this, and it probably takes us out. Yes, and then we got the Umbreon in the back to take care of this Altaria. And I'm gonna take off this foul play right now. And I'm just gonna shield this, not really needed, but okay. And I'm just gonna farm down this Altaria, so that's another win, nice. So yeah, almost hit the 1000, but yeah, not really. And we got a Trico. And we're going up to rank 6, yeah. And that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends. And I will catch you in the next one. Bye.